Hey, what's up YouTube? My name is Johannes and today I'm going to be talking about dessert text prank I did for my ex-girlfriend. Just how I imagined, she was going to text back. I mean, who can't get over this? I'm just kidding. Now, this will be a short video of me talking, but I hope you enjoy it. I'm not good at editing and all that good, like Premiere and like Adobe and like Vegas and you know, I have the simple, cheap stuff. But just bear with me, it's my third video. I hope you like it. It's gonna be just like the text after text. I'm not gonna be talking, but I hope you enjoy, okay? And here's the video. Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? What? If you only knew the bad things I like. Like? I don't think I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. Okay, Joe, where are you trying to go with this? No matter what you say, no matter what you do, I only want to do bad things to you. Joe, really? ! We already did bad things, don't you remember? That tells me how much you really loved me. What can I say? It's complicated. My relationship is complicated. Nothing that bad when it feels good, so you come back like I knew you would. Joe, shut up. You were the one that texted me. And we're both good. And we're both wild. And the night's young. You're my drug. Breathe you in till my face numb. Wait, what? ! You're doing drugs! You know the rest. Now? I want you forever, even when we're not together. Joe, I'm so mad right now, but I'm afraid to jump through the line and beat your ass. I will be telling my boyfriend, idiot. Haha, don't worry, I'll be showing him the messages.